I think that deserves some microphone real quick. Thank you so much, Radio, for the gift sub to Pear. So if Pear's watching, congratulations on your new sub. And thanks everyone for coming by. I'm gonna go back to mute real soon because Johnny's got a meeting like in like a second.
Let me say and thank you as well.
Johnny says thank you as well. And yeah. Thank you very much, and Gizmo for following as well, and Tim for the bits, and I'll be back on mic after Johnny's meeting, I think, but thank you everybody.
And welcome to the jam. love the sassy vibe of this mouse.
Thank you. you may ask yourself, man, I can have water? Well,
alright, so the meeting's over, which means I can go back on mic. But there may be surprise meetings down the line, so we'll see. Time to yell as loud as we can. We do a little yelling. Thank you. This is absolutely the funnest character to animate. His shape design is just so good to draw and easy. Square. But not just the head. Like, just a very satisfying shape to draw. Body and arms and stuff. Yeah, I'm drawing character portraits for the website.
Nice. Are you done with your coffee?
Yes.
Here you go.
Alright.
Foam. Foam, yummy. Coffee foam.
It's very satisfying to look at too. This moves in Talk Shanty to me. Two or three heads high, limbs that can be stretched as lines of action, leading circle, big expressive face. But I think that's not too different from some of the other characters. This is two or three heads high, and has limbs that can be stretched in lines of action. This is two or three heads high. A lot of characters are about two or three heads high. It's not just like the... It's like the shape language as well. So like having a character that's like... This... is like a really and also the feet, I think, is a very satisfying shape language. But, because like, Maria's a kind of a similar shape, but it's harder to draw because it's all spikes. And Marie moves differently. Marie has like a skirt or dress, so she has like different set of actions. I think like all of my characters that I've designed so far are about two or three heads high. Except for maybe Suki. Who is way bigger. It's like, I think it's the contrast of shapes makes this really satisfying to draw. So many like curves and so many round shapes, and then also a lot of straight shapes. I'm trying to use the shortcut whenever I can now so I can muscle memory it later. The head shapes and subtle limb differences make good silhouette even if they have similar shape. Exactly, yeah. I think that's the biggest thing for the characters that I'm designing, because I have a few more coming as well. They all have very different silhouettes, which is which is important to me. Yeah, so despite having the same, like, proportions in terms of height. The proportions in terms of height is really only just, like, kind of shows that they're all the same age, really. Or, like, implies they're all the same age-ish, because, like, that's what proportions in terms of height is kind of about. So, like, Marie is much kind of smaller, which kind of makes her seem a little bit baby compared to the others. Also, this is a song that I made.
Thank you.
I forgot to do the highlights.
And you may say to yourself, my God!
Oh, you're right. I should get up and get moving. I'm just gonna do the highlights on this real quick, and then I'll... No, actually, I'll draw the Rip Shadow, and then I'll... get up and get moving. Oops. Okay. Let's do a stretch. Thank you, Cake Zones. Okay, back to it. Thanks. Although we are renaming a lot of the characters, so this character will be soon known as Kix, because kangaroo. That's what the website's for as well. It's gonna reintroduce the characters and their new names. Yeah, then the emotes got changed. But I agree that Kix's design is really good as well.
Maybe I need to
Thank you.
I don't know if I'm going to be able to finish all these portraits by the time I want to have lunch, so maybe I'll sketch out these ones. Was that? I feel when your hard drive disconnects itself. Yeah. Popeye game that looks like an Acid Wash GameCube game made of stock assets. No, don't know about it. It's funny. Sounds funny. Alright, I think I'm just gonna do the line art
both of them.
Thanks, Henry. Made by the same devs who made Calculator. The Calculator for Switch? The Calculator? As soon as I'm done with the line out here, I think I'm gonna end the stream so I can make lunch. It's gonna be a short stream anyway. Wisdom teeth pulled yesterday. Oh yeah, I was told about that. I don't know if your mic, you can hear me.
If you can hear it. Well, how's your teeth going?
Yeah. How'd it go? So I guess it wasn't under general anesthetics like mine. So
didn't hurt too much, that's good.
Lectures on break. Nice! Lots of blood flow. Gross. Well, that's good that you got that out of the way then. Be able to color one of them before I make lunch. Lunch will be quick. Oh, that's my alarm to make lunch. So I do not forget.
Do not forget.
Yeah. Injected some numbing stuff. Ah, yes, so it was like a local anesthetic. I might be able to color this one before I... No, maybe this will be easier. One color. Yeah, I need an alarm for lunch. That's pretty resourceful. Honestly, I'm glad you have measures to... You need an alarm for lunch? That's pretty resourceful. Honestly, I'm glad you have measures to make sure you're taking care of yourself.
I mean, when you put it in that voice.
I read it in that voice because that's what it looks like. It's for it as.
I mean, it does start with a head.
Yeah. I think...
Look at you being resourceful.
That's pretty clever. Actually, I need to draw the tongue in this one. Thank God, my jerk read in the correct voice. That's not quite orange enough.
In the voice of the bird from Deltarune.
Birdly.
Birdly.
I think I can color this before having lunch.
Yeah, I don't think I'll have a meeting before one.
Yeah, so, but that's what we're gonna have lunch right after I do this.
Yeah, so you have time.
But you want
creature.
But you want to have like a break, a proper like hour long or so break probably.
Yeah, but I mean, putting time to prepare lunch in that hour is okay, because
then I can probably color both of them. Just think of what you can do in an hour. You can throw rocks, but too hard, you have an hour. I don't know what that means. That one you didn't write as easily deliverable. You messed it up. This joke was a massive L, gamers. I really goobered it up this time. Oops. Coloring one last round for lunch. Well, Johnny just told me that we can make lunch during his lunch break instead of before, so I can color it all.
Well, at least you can compromise a bit.
Well, I only have two drawings left, so
yeah.
I may as well color both of them. Good. The only two drawings ever.
Thank you.
Okay.
I think I'm gonna end the stream here because I wanted to have a short stream anyway. So I'll use these characters for the website that I'm in the middle of making when that is public.
And gets published. So, thanks everyone for coming along. Thank you Tim for the bits, Gizmo for the follow, Radio for the gift sub, Eggs and Bacon for the follow, Radio for the follow, and Pac-Man for the resub. And thank you everyone for coming along.
And we're gonna start streaming more video games tomorrow night. We're gonna start streaming Omori. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna catch you then, maybe. So thanks everyone for coming along. And there'll be another odd stream next week probably as well. But the times are very dependent on what we're doing or what I'm doing. So that will be impromptu again. And bon appetit, thank you for the stream.
Well, thanks for coming along. We'll catch you then. Have a good night, Americans, and have a good day, Australians. We'll catch you around. Bye, everyone.